Unfortunately, most ministers of education today are so consumed with science, technology, engineering, mathematics, and having higher test scores that they forget that at the end of the day, if we don't have people of good character, people who do the right thing, intellect in itself will destroy the world. It will not save it. So here's to design for change.